Welcome. In this video we will show you how to use the angle snap in order to precisely rotate the objects in 3ds Max. Angle snap is very useful tool which determines the incremental rotation for a number of features including 1. The rotate transform. 2. The orbit camera controls. 3. Roll camera settings, etc. It is very easy to access, and in this video we will show you a couple of ways how to turn it on and access the angle snap settings. In order to access it, go into Tools menu, Grids and Snaps, Angle Snap Toggle. Also, a faster way to enable angle snap is from the button on the main toolbar which is located in the Grids and Snaps section. And the fastest way to turn it on is by pressing the shortcut A on your keyboard. By default, the angle snap degrees are set to 5 incrementations. In order to change that, we need to go in the grid and snap settings. You can open the grid and snap settings by right-click on the angle snap toggle button on the main toolbar. In the grid and snap settings dialog, in the options tab, down in the general settings, you can find the scroll to change the angle degree incrementations. Here, you can type any number you want. For example, we will type 25 and hit enter. That means that when we go and rotate the object next time, it will rotate for 25 degrees in the desired position. Now you can close the menu and try it out. Now you know how you can rotate an object accurately in 3ds Max using angle snap toggle. Thank you for watching this video. We hope it was helpful. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to share your thoughts in the comments section below. See you in the next video.